z nami Norman Park, zawodnik KSW i zawodnik kolejnej gali Fame MMA 10. Hello Norman.
Siema.
Norman Park.
Siema. Oh man, I don't want to ask anybody to cut weight. I know Don Cassie was saying, fight open weight. I says, you signed a contract, not me. I'm fighting you in your game, boxing. This is your game. And you just got to cut weight. I'm already on weight. I'm 84 kilograms right now. And I don't know what he is. He has to be at least 95 kilos plus. Mm-hmm. So he's got, 6 weeks to cut 10 kilograms. This is my guess. But he kept asking me at the press conference, open weight, suck my balls, open weight. This is all he said. And I was like, nah, pressure's on him. You make the weight because I'm going to take your percentage like everyone did against me whenever I missed weight. So I says, if you don't want to make the weight, no problem. We can change the weight or we can change the fight rules. Kickboxing, if you don't want open weight kickboxing rules, no problem. That's my way of saying, if you don't want to make the weight, we can have open weight. You can be whatever weight you want, but we do kickboxing then. Let's go. I'm going to fight you in your game. Boxing, if you want to do open weight rules, okay, we can change it to kickboxing. So that's my proposal to you. If you want to do that, no problem. If you don't want to do kickboxing, straight boxing, make the weight and good luck. You better be prepared because I know you're thinking my boxing's not too good, but you're going to see once the time comes. And don't pull out of the fight or else pop. Okay, MTV.